Feindahl, did you help take on those things? Man, you are just fantastic. Now, let's leave this Talos-forsaken town and head towards that area where I'm supposed to collect my gosh darn relic for a bunch of old guys in black robes. I can fly! So I have to go down there. Oh my! More interlopers. You think your magic can harm me? How shall I dispatch of these infidels? I think it's time I tried a little unarmed combat. It's been a while since I last fought unarmed style. I mean, outside of my beast before.
Come on, guide me!
Pray to Stendhal while you can.
Die! Magic may be the key to your downfall, pathetic humans. Or, you could just drop dead, that works too. Lightning. And water. It seems like a deadly combo. I look for the graveyards. So that they may assist me in further growing my power. Somebody didn't like the bandits very much. Are those cultists fighting the bandits for me? Interesting. double KO. Hi there. We're so good at sneaking. She doesn't even see us. I think it's time for a little test. You.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
I want my dagger back.
Lead on.
Don't you see? I am master of the art.
You sure do like to talk for a master of the arcane. There you are, Path. A novice conjurer. Wait a minute. Something about him seems off. Is he a vampire? He has the pointed ears for one, but that just might be his drow heritage. Never did like the drow. They remind me too much of my dark cousins. And now they're fighting Draugr. Not sneak up on the Draugr like I could that disgusting necromancer. Well, now that I know for certain I can't do that, I think it's time for a little ranged tactics.
Someone there?
And as I die again, entering into the darkness, I can only remember the eyes, the cold, lifeless eyes of the Draugr who killed me.
Gold.
magic necessary for continual spell casting. I must rely. My word, what is that? Are they drinking steroids right as they're fighting me? My word. I cannot rely on my werewolf brethren for everything. Necromancer, you will assist me. There is no healing. I will turn them against one another.
I'll see you in pieces.
Heal them down. Thank you. Thank you, my brother. You took him out with a single blast. Let us be off. So it seems the cannon fodder NPCs are too much for me by a little bit, but nothing against these marvelous creatures of hellfire. But the second I go up against a boss, an actual boss, these things become inconsequential. That's a weird way to balance things out. Oh my. Stop screeching at me.